We live in a society where visual stimuli takes the throne of our attention. We showcase the beautiful and hide the reality. We dream of double taps and impressions and get enough to fuel our adrenaline to do it all again the next day. But a lot of us are longing to reveal the depths of our souls that are just below the surface. So I'll go first. But please know that I'm fully aware of the irony of all of this. The irony that as much as I speak about our humanity, I still utilize visual stimuli to grab your eye, to get you to hear my heart, and to hopefully get you to think about yours. This is not lost on me. And I'm honestly not really sure how I feel about it yet. But anyway, here's a piece of my heart. To me, there is nothing more hospitable than a cup of coffee. The aroma of freshly ground beans, the hiss and whistle of the boil in the kettle, the slow and steady flow of water from a gooseneck to the bed of grounds below, confronting, reacting, releasing those first drops into the bottom of a patient carafe. Drip, drip, drip. It starts and speeds to now a constant stream. Minutes pass, excitement builds, a vessel prepped, a vessel filled. The heart awaits to join it. The irony of telling stories about coffee is that they aren't actually about the coffee at all, but about us. These stories are about every person who has found themselves immersed within this cycle and find themselves coming back for more. You see, without these people collectively, there would be no coffee. Our cups would run empty and our hearts again would join them. But thankfully they overflow, and with each pour, a salutation, an invitation to connect more deeply, to belong to something bigger. This is not a story about coffee, but a story about people. And as a person who finds validation in those double taps and impressions, I beg of you to read the words and respond if they speak to you. Make your engagement mean something again, and watch as more people share their hearts with you as you share yours with them. As humans, we just long for our stories to connect. So let us go out of our way to make that happen, because there is nothing more hospitable than pouring ourselves out for one another.